He's got $39,000 tied up in that bike. That works out to about $3,000 a second.